What's going on, everybody? Thank you for clicking on the clip. I know it's been like 3+ weeks since I put a video up. I ran up to Pennsylvania for the holiday season, got to hang out with dad and the wife. Haven't seen her in a couple of months. She's helping. And it was a lot of fun. I got to build some stuff in the house, got to play on a tractor, got to figure out why the tractor was so tippy. I broke my first phone, so all the video footage and pictures and all that stuff that were on that phone, gone. And so I kind of had to pick up where I could pick up with a new phone, and so the videos might start being a little bit different. I'm playing around with new kind of technology, haven't played with the Apple stuff. iPhone 13 is definitely going to be challenging. Other than that, yeah, it was a good fun time up in Pennsylvania. Great seeing the wife. Weeks. And now I'm back down here running the Sawyer compound, getting things done, building trikes, building bikes, and having some fun with the music industry. First thing I did was got $100 worth of gear for $200 off Marketplace. Of course, I had to set all that stuff up with wiring, fun, lots of. That's on the Mad Scientist Musician page. If you want to check that out, I'll be doing that on that. But yeah, we got some me sledding, killing my knees, driving a tractor, having fun with a little drag plow, plowing a driveway. Real neat videos, real pretty countryside. Enjoy the video, and I'll see you guys. Or
okay, no speeding
scene.
Why not?
Fall off.
trying to plow the driveway. Let the tractor warm up a little bit. Blade cut. See if I can do this one handed. Probably not. Let the tractor warm up a little bit. Haven't needed to get bundled up like this in 20 years. Thank you. All right, you made it to the end of the video. Thank you, thank you, thank you. It pushes the algorithm, pushes the video. Make a comment. Tell me what you think of the video. This is Montersville-ish, Pennsylvania on the side of a mountain. And real, real pretty, like I said, as you saw in the video. Thanks again. Don't forget, hit that subscribe button. If you haven't hit the subscribe button, at least throw a like in there. If you don't like it for some strange reason, hit the don't like button. Other than that, I'll see you guys in the next video. We got Banshee video coming up with the KX450 trike builds coming up. And really neat stuff to finish up. See you then.